I'm so sorry about the job, honey.
Oh, it's fine. I don't know that I'm still passionate about marketing anyway. Not enough to cry into my gluten-free burrito. Hey, if I'm going to go back to work, I need to make sure our kids are okay without me first. Oh, hi, Mr. and Mrs. Torres.
Please, take a seat.
Thank you. We're getting 2-for-1. Guess we'll be home early.
Is this about Nando's grades? Because we are working on focus.
It's not about Nando's grades, although they're not great.
Oh, getting better.
We wanted to meet with you together because we've noticed a common theme in Katie and Nando's schoolwork.
What's a common theme?
Well, here's a haiku Katie wrote in my English class. A caged bird am I. My mother, my sweet captor. Mother, let me fly.
Mother, my sweet captor, mother.
575. She nailed it. Yeah. Haiku.
Honestly, I didn't think much of it at first until Mr. Chan told me about a video that Nando made for his history class.
He made a video? It's pretty cool.
Let's just have a look at the video.
The following program is intended for mature audiences only. It contains violence, adult language, and nudity. Viewer discretion is advised.
Don't worry, there's no nudity.
Oh, okay.
Stalin, Mussolini, Mom. My mother might not have had anyone tortured or killed.
Not yet.
Oh.
But in our house, she is no less of a dictator.
So now I'm a dictator?
I'm not asking twice, Nando. You will do what I say when I say it. I'm your mother. I don't have to have a reason.
I don't,
so. Her goal? Maximum oppression.
You're not going anywhere until you finish your homework.
I mean, that's parenting.
Stop! It's like 1984 in this house. Big Mother is always watching.
I like that nickname, but stop. And why can't Miss Hoffling ever assign a happy book?
They are depressing. Have you ever read Little Women?
She gets scarlet fever.
The little prince?
He has no family. Harry Potter's an orphan. There are no happy books.
Don't walk away from me! Ah!